don't want to be here anymore.
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.
Good Lord. The condenser. Alright, I'm finally understanding what this loading screen is. I'm finally understanding what this is. So this is like a timeline, basically. My imaginary friend, then the first interview, then the experiment, then the party. So I'm doing the condenser between CIA and the party. Okay, I'm finally understanding what that means.
Jodie, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. They know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jodie, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
All right. I'll do it.
Only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet.
We have to wait for the demand. Is that the girl?
Which girl?
The girl.
Don't you think he'll wake up?
Did she get killed?
It's going to be okay. What could that be? I'm not telling you.
He's left. Nobody else should go there. There's no way to continue.
Yeah, I'm sorry, sir.
Condensers in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jodie, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born.
This is very interesting. Definitely has the supernatural aspect. What's going on over here, though?
I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
Well, if Aiden's from that world, or semi a part of it, kind of, shouldn't he, like, be cool about it or whatever? I don't know. Like, what up, guys? Can be Aiden whenever I choose to be.
Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Redirect the emanation to Jodie's head until she has a flashback. What was that for? Oh my god. What? What? What was that? Dude. Dude, no, I don't like this. Oh shit! Oh fuck. Fuck me. Oh shit. Are you serious? Dude, I can't handle stuff like that.
Try to open it from the other side.
I don't want to go in there. Work. Great, so I can't see what kind of bullshit I'm gonna run into. That's good news. That didn't work. Did.
I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Hey, doesn't this guy got some memories or something? Can I do that? This is annoying.
Call the emergency team. They're coming.
What the fuck is going on? Don't you fucking get up. This is getting creepy.
There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
Right, but how do you get up there? room is probably really hot.
What? What is going on?
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
So we've got tentacle monsters. What are we dealing with here? It's like The Mist. Stephen King's The Mist. What? Some people in here I can read.
Great. Now let's go.
This is getting Karazi over here. Pointing me in this direction, but I don't know what I could possibly do if there's fire over here.
Fire
God. Well, Shad didn't do anything. Oh, come on. Unless there was a button prompt I didn't see. I don't like you. Ooh.
What are you doing here? You little bitch.
Good God. What was that? Can I read you? Are you done? Oh, you're gone.
No, please go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jodie. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Oh my.
Die, you little bitch! Die!
I don't want to be here anymore. No need to read you guys then.
Okay?
No.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Good God. Can I read these guys? Are any of you readable? Because if y'all ain't readable, then I'm probably gonna leave and be on my way. Are you moving? I'm really paranoid right now. Did not think this was gonna have scares in it. I'm a puss with that stuff. Well, the camera's pointing at him. Seriously? Just have Aiden get it. He knows where it is, right? I gotta seriously search each of these guys individually. Things. So he doesn't have it. Doesn't have it. Guess you don't have it either. And you'll have to wait to see if anybody has it in the next part.